think they already know me. Hayes Campbell. It's not me.
Hello friends, this is Reem Shah. I hope you are fine. Welcome back to the channel. In the sizzling and tantalizing clips for The Idea of You, You're Hot or Whatever, featuring Anne Hathaway, viewers are treated to a glimpse of the steamy and electrifying chemistry that ignites the screen. Set to release in 2024, these clips promise to set hearts racing and pulses pounding with their raw sensuality and undeniable allure. From the very first frame, the clip simmers audiences in a world of passion and desire, with Hathaway commanding the screen with her magnetic presence and intoxicating charm. As the camera lingers on her mesmerizing performance, viewers are drawn into the intoxicating whirlwind of emotions that swirl around her character. As the clips unfold, they unveil a scintillating and provocative narrative that explores themes of love, lust, and the complexities of modern romance. Against a backdrop of pulsating music and sultry visuals, Hathaway's character navigates the highs and lows of desire, grappling with the intoxicating pull of attraction and the vulnerability of opening oneself up to another. But The Idea of You, You're Hot or Whatever is more than just a steamy romance. It's a bold and unapologetic celebration of female desire and empowerment. Through Hathaway's fearless portrayal and the film's unflinching exploration of intimacy, the clips invite viewers to embrace their own passions and embrace the full spectrum of human emotion. With its electrifying performances, seductive visuals, and provocative storytelling, The Idea of You, You're Hot or Whatever promises to be a cinematic experience that leaves audiences breathless and craving more. Prepare to be swept away by the heat of passion and the intoxicating allure of Anne Hathaway in this tantalizing glimpse of desire unleashed. I'm waiting for your feedback in the comments. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos.